Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time joining my channel, please do not forget to like, to comment, and to subscribe. And if you are somebody that is not here for the first time, thank you so much. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God do more for you. Thank you so much for the support. It is not going unnoticed. But anyway, guys, I know I might look put together right now. Actually, I look super cute. I might look put together, but I've just been so busy. I didn't sleep in my room. I didn't come straight to my room. And now I'm going out again. I literally just came back from work, a night shift, and then had to go to work again. And now I'm going to work again. But anyway, I am not complaining. I am not complaining because a busy hun is a paid hun. And that's on period. So guys, this is my outfit. I am wearing this denim top from Kmart. It is so nice. Like, it is so me. I like the style and I like how it's not too hot, so for weather conditions that are undecided, or wenzakalani, you can wear it. And I am wearing this top is from Shein, and obviously my tights from Cotton On, hairband from Shein. I'm actually thinking I might just add a necklace, but anyway, to not waste time, guys, I will see you probably tomorrow. Tomorrow I have a Shein haul. I have a Kmart haul to shoot, so I'll probably see you tomorrow. But I just wanted to introduce this new vlog, this new week. Today is Sunday, and it is the 10th, if I'm not mistaken. It is the 10th of March. It's my little sister's birthday very soon this week, actually. But I will see you guys. I will see you. Please do not forget to subscribe. And just because I'm so excited for the haul that I want to do for Kmart, let me just show you a part of it, because I can't keep it together, guys. I'm getting old. I'm growing. I am literally on a no alcohol journey. And this is what I'm going to be doing. Shout out to Tsulufelo Ngubeni for being an inspiration, hey. I'm going to teach myself how to do non-alcoholic drinks, so I already have all the fruits and everything, so I just can't wait to explore that, because it's really nice not being drunk. I don't want to lie, I like the glow that I have when I wake up. I don't have to text people that I have no business in texting. So here's to better decisions.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to this vlog. Today is Wednesday and I am currently at Kmart. I'm not looking for anything in particular, actually. I am just like browsing through, you know. I'm just browsing through, and then if I do happen to see something that I like or something that is cheap, then I'm gonna take it. But if not, then I will just walk out. There's no need to waste money. But yeah guys, enjoy this little shopping date with me and just get an idea of how much things cost in this country. Please do not forget to like and to subscribe if you are enjoying spending time with me so far. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to this vlog. Today is a Friday and it is currently 12:30 p.m. I am coming from work right now and I am hungry. So I'm currently outside KFC. I'm just going to get some food and then I'm just going to sit down and eat because my room is a mess. And after this, I want to go and clean, then go back to work again. So, hi guys. Welcome back to this vlog. I've just been so busy, hence I'm here. I'm scattered because I actually don't have the time to vlog. But anyway, I unbraided my braids, hey, and I'm just trying something new because, child, I'm desperate, but I'm just happy that I got a message that my package from Shein has been posted. That means soon my braids, my extensions are gonna come. Then I can go and braid my hair in preparation for my concert next month to go see a Black in Auckland. I know, right? Guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to this vlog. Please do not forget to subscribe, to comment, and to like. Now guys, the last time that I saw you, I was at KFC. I was hungry, and I am not one person that's gonna sit down at KFC or McDonald's or Burger King and eat. That's just not me. But today I was about to faint, so I had to sit down and eat. But yeah, and I also did not sleep in my room, right? I just came from work, took a shower, went back to work again. So now I bought food on my way back. I have about an hour to myself, and I'm just gonna clean my room. I thought I was gonna take a nap, but it's impossible to sleep in that room like that. And then after that, I'm gonna go to work again, excuse me, at 1:30. And yeah, I'm just contemplating if I should go to the beach or not. I could possibly go. Nah, I'm not in the mood. I think I'm just gonna come back to my room and rest a bit and prepare for another shift that I will be doing. And this is gonna be such a busy week for me, guys. Like, this weekend is literally just gonna fly past me. But I am possibly gonna go. I think I might just see you guys on Sunday. But how gorgeous do I look? I look so different. I cannot wait to go to South Africa so that I can have a proper wig installation. Because I think I am funny. So now imagine if it's the rich one. Imagine. But yeah, guys, I'm just gonna clean my room, chill out, go to 1:30. Wherever I decide to go from there, we will see.
I ended up cleaning my room, and I'm about to do that Kmart haul right now, which is exactly what I'm gonna shoot. You know, this thing of trying to be an independent hand and having a whole lot of side jumps. I don't like this angle. Let's see if I can.
here at Waipu Beach, and oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. I love how white and clean and clean the sand is. I decided to come to Waipu Beach because it was literally 8 kilometers away from where I was at work, and I actually wanted to see this beach because it's the one that I haven't seen within the 40 kilometer radius of where I stay. It's so pretty! Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh, you guys! It's like Bailey's Beach, but then, you know, but a safer one. Bailey's Beach, there's something about it that's just like so powerful that makes you like respect it and not want to get in that water. But this one's a bit more calmer. It's a bit more calmer, and I like that. So I'm just gonna move closer to the water, not so much, and show you guys. I think I am now going to end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for spending some time with me. It is now like 20 past 6 p.m. and I'm just going to eat my dinner. Thank God I bought 2 meals the time I bought food earlier on. I knew this time would come and I was not gonna have time to cook and all of that. So I'm just gonna have my dinner and go to Daggerville. It's gonna be a long ass shift, so thank you so much for joining my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to like, to comment, and to subscribe. I will see you on the next video.